So, story time. Basically, I played a couple matches here, and essentially, recording after the fall is a little bit random, whether due to disconnections, kicking someone, the difficulty that people can't handle. We're basically gonna play co-op missions on the easiest difficulty. Reason why? I lost like 2 hours of footage because it was kinda nonsense, just haphazard, and you know, if I would be not recording, then it's fine, but for the purposes of just saving time, we're gonna do that. Having said that, I only completed one mission out of 6, and the only one was master difficulty, so I don't know. Strategies and stuff like that, I just follow the ones that know what to do. This is actually the first time on the PCVR, so it's a little bit better in terms of graphics. It's not insanely different from the Quest version, but better than nothing. I just wanna see how the gameplay with the actual flashlight will revolve.
Welcome to your first harvest run. The goal is simple. Go through the route, kill as many snowbreed as you can, collect their harvest, and come on the other end in one piece. This here is a safe room. You can use it to either heal up or stock up. Use those modified machines to get the good stuff. Good luck out there. We've got several containment sites where a runner's farm snowbreed. Make your shots count, and watch your ammo.
Whoa, nice!
I'm just gonna mute myself. We only have one other real person, but I wanna just talk about the differences between the Quest and this one, because I thought the graphics are not that much different, but in the enemies, oh yes, huge. And this flashlight actually is way more cooler addition. Where? Oh. I do really enjoy the game, like it's very
reloading.
High-end zombie game. Though I recorded so many like clips from this stage in particular that I'm like over talking over it.
booster. There you go. Gotta reload.
Better. Oh fuck. What the
great shot, Malia.
Y'all come here. It's definitely way more scarier because the textures look more real and the lightning. Like on Quest, it's just a normal arcade. Here, actually something more advanced. Hell yeah. Also, I noticed on the Quest version, the enemies kinda like clip, meaning sometimes it's very hard to aim at them because they constantly like move. I'm not totally sure if it's just due to the lag or different platform, but way easier to play this one.
Guys, there's a face scanner here.
Scanning. Scan completed.
Take a breather. You made it to a safe room. Here, you can stock up on boosters or ammo, or use any floppies you found. Keep in mind that if you spend harvest now, you'll have less to deposit at
hand. Hey, I hate people who open prematurely.
Let's go.
This area looks way more different.
Mom volunteered at the shelters around here. Wonder if she'd consider it a wasted effort.
Look at this pile of bodies.
Be on guard.
Reloading.
Yeah, this is much more immersive.
Booster here.
I was a little confused how people who play together in the party on Quest and PCVR see the flashlights. It's pretty much that where you aim, you have it.
Reloading.
Nice. They're here.
wow. That lunge.
Reloading.
I scared myself. My god, so annoying.
Harvest time.
Let's go.
That's better.
We have to pull the tentacles. Oh wow, looks way different. In the rescue to AI. I don't remember that many in the survivor.
Shoot to kill.
Oh wow, I hate this teleport. Yeah, AI, jump with me. Screw the other guy.
Gotta reload.
Okay, boss fight. I'll leave it here.
Here they come.
Basically, the tactic is to just run around in circles. They come from all the directions anyways. Where? Why it's so easy? I really feel like on the quest they were clipping real hard. I couldn't aim at anything. The big daddy. Where's my bomb? Behind me! I am. Oh. Where is his eye? Got it. Now I'm carrying through this easy difficulty. Slapu, slapu. Okay, let's go. Finally, I have recorded a run.